Okay guys, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Right, let's do the next part. How about that?
Who was that fellow?
Reaganhair? He's an old fixture of my family's household. Loyal to the end. He helps run the place, and he's known me since I was but a little worldling. A simple fellow, but worth every pinch of his salt.
Looks like a quiet way in, guys, doesn't it? Can that Muppet climb walls?
Well now.
Oh, great. Come on, then. Oh, where's he going? We really got babysitting that much. Okay. Where's that mother going? Oh, really? I've got to babysit this guy, haven't I? Right, how do we get in there then, guys? Just walk straight down the middle of the path, shall we? See how we get on. Right, now your turn, Sunshine.
Lincoln seems a good place to trade.
Does it?
The market is flush with goods.
Yes, it must be. Growing up, we never wanted for anything in my father's home. Bread, poultry, and field fruits of all manner. I suppose this is where our servants purchase things. Lincoln's boon was ours as well.
How often did you leave your house, Hunwald?
Oh, from time to time. Yes.
Ja, Julian, for your leave!
Alright, what do you like me, guys?
What?
Meet your fate!
Alright, we're getting there, guys. We're getting there.
To avoid the violence that dogs you. Lives might have been spared.
Why so surprised to see my return, Bishop? Was I rumored dead?
Oh, worse than dead. It is my reluctant duty to report the rumor that you were lost in the north, bedding a Dane on some squalid farm.
I have no patience for insults and rumor. We've come to speak with Lord Hunbior. That's all.
Lord Hunbior has gone, I'm afraid. He would not say where to, but I'm sure he will return shortly. Once the storm has passed.
What on earth do you mean by that? What storm?
Your father feared for his life, Hunwald. In his weakened state, he could not defend himself. Not against a Dane, certainly.
How dare you? Eivor is above reproach.
See this from my view, Hunwald. You arrive after a strange absence, with a hired Viking in tow, demanding to see your father. This does not, in my estimation, imply benign intentions.
Our coming here has nothing to do with you. This is a matter between the boy and his father.
I disagree. Everything this boy does concerns us. He's the son of our elderman. I all but raised you, lad, bounced you on my knee, and taught you scripture. So when I tell you we don't know where your father is, nor why he left our hospice in his ailing state, it's because we don't know.
Come, Abbess. We should leave this young lord to his scurrying thoughts. There is nothing more of use we can say to him.
Take care, my boy.
Stay within these walls where you're safest. I will have a look around, see what I can learn about your father.
If my father spent time at the hospice here, the healers who work there may know something. Talk to them if you can. Find out what they know.
Sounds like a plan. Oh, two more skill points, guys. Okay. Oh. One 70. Right, who are we going to talk to now then? Somebody over here. I'm sure no one's going to stop us from talking, are they? Supposed to get in there then, guys.
Where is the Elderman? Did you see where he went?
I don't know. Elderman who? Sorry, I'm busy.
Oh. Oh, they're that size of a wall.
Do you know where your Elderman is?
I can tell you a few things, but not here in the open. Follow me.
Okay, could have a clue here, guys.
Are you the head sister here?
Aye, and I'm not too comforted by the sight of you wielding weapons like a war chief. We're a hospice, not a barracks. It's bad enough I've got these armored cod pieces watching me work. Now you!
No harm will come to you or those you care for. I'm only looking for your Elderman.
I'd be risking my neck telling you anything. And if my head rolls, these sick and ailing folk will follow me to the grave.
Your Elderman would agree. So the sooner I find him, the more quickly these prowling guards will leave your hospice.
That's a pleasant thought. Our Lord was in a bad way here, and getting worse, in spite of our efforts. Then, quite against my instruction, some guards moved him out. I overheard them talking about a bathhouse. There's no working bathhouse in Lincoln. So, I gather they meant the old ruins just south of here, by the eastern walls.
Ruins just south of here. I will look there, thank you.
I pray you find him. He's in desperate need of care.
Where did that other one go then? Just been leading us to here then. Right, anything else we can read? Pretend to read. Who's next? Oh, well, let me walk up the stairs there for some reason. Right, door's barred. Something in there.
Nah.
Is there an easy way to get into this place? Oh, let me guess, yep. Boom, boom, guys. Dusty in there, isn't it? Oh, what else am I going to collect? Piercing shot. So how do we get out of here then? Right, okay, back to the main mission. Shoot him from here. Nope. Okay, she's down there.
Splitting our skulls as well.
Alright, how do we get in here then?
God punishes those who wish ill upon... upon... go on. Ill upon who?
To blink, have you?
Where's the one I killed? There he is.
Run deep. Was the Elderman fleeing to a hideaway beneath Lincoln?
Best not to draw attention here.
More Mercians traipsing across our route. Can't piss from here to Bolingbroke without someone demanding some ungodly deal.
All this traffic has made smuggling a difficult job.
Smuggling will always be difficult. But I prefer it to paying tribute. Never again will we bend to the Mercian crown.
What's he got?
Get a bow on the idiot!
Ah! Come on then.
Going to bleed.
Yep, you are. Longbow. Right, where is this geezer then? Back up then.
Best go hooded here.
Right, I think I've lost. Okay, so I killed him. Who's there, didn't I?
Should not be seen in this area.
Okay, this is where I killed all the bad guys. That's where I got the gold. be somewhere now.
There was fighting here. About what? A violent struggle between nobles and bandits. The bandits did not fare so well. Cloak with the image of a swan. Looks like the Eldermen passed this way.
Over there, guys. Oh, where's the key? Where's the key? Where's the key? Oops, no, not climbing it, guys. Let's do this. That's the way to travel. Up we go. Receiving an offer for Aaron and Liam Saxon requesting safe passage through the series to
A Saxon nobleman paid some bandits for permission to sneak through these tunnels on their way to Bolingbroke Castle.
Sneaky gits.
Mercian nobles made a deal with some bandits. Paid them hush money to let them sneak through these caves. When the time came, the bandits ambushed the nobles. But it did not end well for the bandits. In the struggle, the Elderman's cloak was torn off. But he got away and headed east for Bolingbroke Castle. That's my best lead.
Yeah, I figured all that out. I'm sure you guys did as well, didn't you? Come back here and loot stuff later.
Fresh air.
Yeah, she's got a skip in her step. Progress on that, guys. Right, so where have we got to go now? All the way over there. Okay, well, I'm going to end this video here. Thanks for watching. I'll see you all in the next one.